I'm Santosh Gaidankar. Today I'm teaching you operation research in that one sequencing. In the sequencing, graphical method, there is a machine through two jobs. It is a question. A workshop has a six machine, A, B, C, D, E, F. And two jobs have to be proceed through each of this machine. The processing time on each machines and the technology sequencing of the job. These are the sequence they have given it. These are the sequence we have to follow. But in the question they have given, this is the data. This is the data. You have to convert into this sequence. In which order should the job be done on each of the machine to minimize the total time required to process of the job? Also find the minimum elapsed time. Now, we have to follow this sequence. First, write the sequence here. For job 1, A, C, D, B, E, F. Value for A is nothing but 20 here. C is 10. D is 10. B is 30. E is 25. F is 15. Next go for job 2. A, C, B, D, F, E. Now value for A, job 2 is nothing but 10, for C is 30, for B 15, for B 15, D is 10, for F 15, E is 20. Correct, 10, 10, 10, 30, 25, 15, okay, 10, 30, 15, 10, 15, 20, excellent. Now, write in this way, 0, 0 plus 20, 20, 20 plus 10, 30, 30 plus 10, 40, 40 plus 30, 70, 70 plus 25, 95, 95 plus 15, 110. Similarly for here, 0, 0 plus 10, 10, 10 plus 30, 40, 40 plus 15, 55, 55 plus 10, 65, 65, 65 plus 15, 80, 80 plus 20, 100. This is the processing time. Processing time for job 1 is the processing time for the job 2. Now, take a proper scale. I will consider the scale 1 centimeter is equal to for both 10 hours. Zero, 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 100, 110. For job 2, 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 100. Job 2. From 10 to 20, A. From 0 to 20, A. 0 to 20, A. 20 to 30, C. C. 30 to 40, D. 30 to 40, D. 40 to 70, B. 40 to 70, B. 70 to 95. 70 to 95, E. 95 to 110, F. 95 to 110, F. Okay, the next will be 0 to 10, A. 0 to 10, A. 10 to 40, C. 10 to 40, C. 40 to 55. 40 to 55, B, 55 to 65, 55 to 65, D 65 to 80, 65 to 80, F 80 to 100, E. Draw vertical line and horizontal line. First complete the periphery here. From the end of the A, draw vertical. From the end of the C, draw vertical. D, from the B, E, similarly from A, horizontal line, C, end of the B, end of the D, end of F. Now A is here, A is here, shade this part. C is here, C is here, write C, shade this box. D is here, D is here, this is the D, shade the box. B is here, B, B coincide here, this will be B, shade the box. E and E, shade the box. F, F, shade the box. Now at the origin the box will be there, therefore you have to start from this part, don't go from here, you have to start here. If you go from here, it take a longer processing time. It is better to start from this side. Now 45 degree, 45 degree, 45 degree, it touches, move the line, move the line. Next, from here, 45 degree, okay, no problem. 45, next it moves here, again from here it is 45. In this way it moves. See here, it starts here, it will get horizontal, again the both jobs are performing simultaneously. The job 1 will be constant, job 2 will be performed, and both are performed here. At this point, job 1 remains constant and job 2 will be performed. In this way, you have to do it. When the first box gets filled, this is a procedure you have to follow. Don't go from here. It takes longer path. If you want to go for it, go for it. But this is the best path in order to obtain the total elapsed time. Now after completion here, find out the elapsed time, total elapsed time. Total elapsed time for job 1, processing time, job 1 plus idle time, vertical distance. Processing time will be obtained here, 110 110 plus idle time, vertical distance. See the vertical distance, this is the vertical distance 15, this is 15 15, again 15 plus 5, which is 130 hours. Now total elapsed time, total elapsed time for job 2, processing time for job 2 plus idle time, horizontal distance. The processing time will be 100 as per the question. 100 plus any horizontal time. No, the horizontal is from here. See here. 20. 20 plus horizontal. 20 plus again 10. The total will be 130 hours. I am Santosh Gaidinkar. Thank you very much.